Welcome to my 2022 stint internship video. So I'm a secondary school teacher and my host organisation is Striker, specifically the R&D lab in the Innovation Centre in County Cork. So during my time at Striker, I was involved in lots of different types of projects, from test requests to fix your creations. I'm just going to go through the two that stood out to me today. So the first was to create a pin fixture for a robotic arm. This had two design loops. The parts were created in Creo, then printed, 3D printed. The second was a gripper. We used a piston mechanism. This went through three design loops. Now I'm just going to show you the parts in Creo. Once created in Creo, the parts were 3D printed and then tested on the robots. To conclude the video, so some of my takeaways, computation thinking I think is hugely important in what we do here. I used a huge variety of skills from Creo to programming, so diversity of skills is definitely the way to go. And I can see robots as the future of industry. They were a great surprise when I came here and I really enjoyed using them. What's next for me? I enjoyed my time here, but I'm back to college in September. Everybody was great, but it did help me realise how much I miss teaching, and hopefully I'll go back with a renewed sense of enthusiasm in September. Thanks for watching the video.